They're America's female firefighters, and they're heating things up on Clematis Street. Tonight is the annual Firefighter Appreciation Night, and special guests include the AFF Calendar Girls.
Tonight, we're just hoping to have some fun, get as many sales as we can, and get the word out there about the calendar.
The group travels all over the country visiting different fire and EMS conventions. But this calendar is not just about steamy shots. All proceeds benefit burn victims.
This is a way for us to expand funds, raise money for them. Money goes for clothing, household items, medical items, any assistance that they might need. I am extremely proud of this calendar. It's a lot of work. It takes a lot of people to put it together.
In addition to selling the calendars, firefighters talk to families about the importance of fire safety.
We're here to help the community in any way that with that we can, be it, you know, labor, monetary, or however. You know, we're firefighters all the time, not just when we're at the station.
You know, they get to meet the celebrities, they get to get their autograph, and at the same time, they're raising money for a very, very important cause.
The calendar costs just $15, and firefighters are hoping to raise close to $100,000. Meredith McDonough, WPBF News 25.